Montenegro is participating at Expo 2020 Dubai under the theme Blessed by Nature. We wanted to showcase the visitors our strong bond with nature. Our central installation is representing the forests of Montenegro, which covers 70% of its territory. As not only the forest, but Montenegro is also rich with rivers and clean lakes, as well as a beautiful shoreline. All of this is represented in our pavilion through interactive elements, as the interactive wall behind me, which contains some peculiar information about Montenegro, such as the second deepest canyon in the world is located in Montenegro. Throughout the pavilions, visitors will learn about the connection between the human and the nature, and together with the main sub-theme of the expo that Montenegro is located, the sustainability, we'll learn how Montenegro is doing and making its effort to protect the nature.